Hello everyone and welcome to another video hop in the collaboration Artsy Second Sunday. This is some of the things I plan to use, but also some paints, clear gesso and a stencil. I will put the links to all the materials I use in the box below. There you will also find all the links to the other participants in this video hop. My project today, you can make on some different surfaces if you want to. You can make it on a canvas as big as you want to. You can make it on mixed media paper and put it in a frame if you want to. Today I will make it on a brown paper bag, and I will try to make it kind of vintage feeling. So let's start.